Right. I want you to go upstairs and get ready for bed.
Yeah.
I'm going to come upstairs in a minute and read you a story.
Yay!
Once upon a time, in a palace far, far away, there lived three little princesses and a prince. The prince and princesses had beautiful long hair, but every night they had to use a big, old, spiky brush, which hurt when they used it, and sometimes even made them cry. The princesses wished they could have a brush that didn't make them cry. One morning, a magic hairbrush appeared overnight that gave the princesses and prince beautiful hair without ever making them cry. It's called a Tangle Teaser Magic Flower Pot.
Cute.
And this one's for you.